Hey everyone, how are you doing today? My name is Jacob. Today, I have an Apple Watch band to review to now. This is not a very major product, especially with what's happening in Apple right now. But normally I wouldn't review this on the channel. I would probably just do a video on Instagram or something. But because it's a new material, a brand new band, I decided to go ahead and review it just because it's something new. No one's ever reviewed it before. So just in case you might want it, I wanted to review it so I can tell you my opinion on it. This is the Sport Loop. They unveiled this at their event, their September event, where they unveiled a lot more stuff. This was not the highlight of the event. But whenever I saw it, I thought, hey, this is gonna be great because this is the Sport band is the only band that I really like. So I'm excited to try this out. I'm really hoping that it will fit on my wrist because my wrists are pretty small and a lot of the other bands do not fit on my wrist. So here's the band. So let's get this band out of here. I really hope that this fits me. Oh my goodness, I hope so. Oh, this is like a Velcro. Huh. Now there's a little hole right here. I really hope that nothing was supposed to be in there. I don't really know why, but there's a hole right here. So there's nothing in there. Okay, let's get this band off and see if it fits. Oh my gosh, I hope it fits so much. So the fabric is really, it's kind of strange actually. These are always so hard to get on for me. I never know how tight to do it, and it's always end up being, oh shoot. Too far. My wrist is way too small for this. Look, that just doesn't look right. Ah! I can never find a band that fits me. The Sport Loop is the only one that fits me. Look, I mean, like, that is way too up at the top. It's supposed to be like down here somewhere. Ugh. As far as the material, it feels very good. It's not gonna work for me. I have really small wrists. So overall, my overall opinion about it is that it's very nice. It's a very nice band. It feels nice. It doesn't go off. So I recommend it. The only reason that I can't use it is because it's way too big. It's too big because of my wrists. They're very small wrists. So if you have normal person size wrists, then this will be awesome. For a more secure fit during water sports, wear the Sport Loop with the loop facing away from you. So that's just something that they say. I really hope that there wasn't supposed to be something right here because I don't really know what that is, but whatever. I like it. I like the color. The color of the black is very nice. It's way too small on me. Kind of stinks. All right. Subscribe if you're not subscribed because I do videos like this all the time. I'm going to do a video on the new iPhone X whenever it comes out. So be sure to be looking out for that. And yeah, this kind of stinks, but whatever. I'll see you on the next video. Have a great day. Goodbye.